Hey friends, welcome back. And if you're new here, I welcome you. I have a Bath & Body Works candle review of the Holiday 3-Wick candle in the scent Berry Spritzer. So let's zoom in so we can take a look at the beautiful jar design. And I really do love this design and the color selection. You have some nice minty color green and also some really nice blues. This is a wraparound sticker, so it does go around the entire jar. And I love how you have the gold stars on the front portion of that design and actual like cutouts where you can see the warmth of the flames flickering through there. So it gives you a really nice festive holiday feel, in my opinion, and I really do like that. So let's take a look at the wax and the wicks. And this was really exciting. I love the color of the actual wax now that it has pulled out. As you can see, it's pulled out very nice and evenly. It's a beautiful light blue-green, minty type color. I have nothing in my collection or no candles with this particular wax color. It's just really beautiful to look at. And the wicks are the tall, thin wicks. I did trim them prior to lighting this candle just to get a better performance. And this candle has been burning beautifully, no issues thus far. The tops have mushroomed just a little bit, but no issues at all. So, and as you can see the cutouts on the inside of that jar there. It's really, really pretty. So I've been burning this candle for about 2.5 hours now and have been getting a really nice throw. So I want to share the scent notes with you. The scent notes are frozen juniper berries, fresh cranberries, cool peppermint, black currant with essential oils. Now, when this candle was first released, it was a lot of talk about the actual scent notes on this candle, as it contains many scent notes. In my opinion, the predominant note that I get is definitely the fresh cranberries and the frozen juniper berries. This is a cool scented candle, so you're not gonna get like a warm throw. You're gonna get a very fresh, cool throw. In my opinion, the throw is about an 8. It's really nice. It's very fresh, and the predominant note is the fruitiness of the cranberries and the juniper berries. I'm not sure what a black currant smells like. I'm assuming maybe it's some sort of like berry scent, but this is definitely a berry fruity scented candle. So it's really nice. I do like fruity scented candles. I think this is a really unique one for the holidays. It smells like a fresh cranberry slash berry drink, in my opinion. It does give me like a fizziness type throw. It has like some kind of like bubbly note that it does give off, but it's so refreshing, so cooling. It's very gentle and easy on the senses to smell, and mostly I smell fruitiness, and I really do like this. I'm really glad that I did decide to back this one up. The cool peppermint is very nice. It's not a overpowering peppermint as some peppermints can be. It's slightly minty, and I do like that. It's definitely a unique one. It's more so the berryness that I pick up, and I'm really loving this candle thus far. So if I happen to come across more of Berry Spritzer, I'm definitely gonna pick this one up, because it's just very calming to the senses with the peppermint and the slight tartness of the berries. It's not too sweet. I just think it's a beautiful blend. So comment down below you guys' thoughts on Berry Spritzer. Did you guys pick this one up? Have you gotten a chance to either place it on a warmer or light this one? I'm curious to know your thoughts on it. I really like this one. I give it an A+ for the design as well. As you can see, It's a beautiful candle, and it definitely sets the ambiance for New Year's, in my opinion. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this candle review. If you did, be sure to thumbs up and also turn on your notification bell so you're notified every time I upload. And also be sure to subscribe, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye.